Did you know you can use your Wi-Fi enabled BMP61 printer to print labels created on your mobile device? Brady has two free mobile apps, Text Labels and Print Partner, where you can create text-based labels and template-based labels and print them wirelessly. You can learn more about how to download and use these apps in our video library. Here, we'll show you how to enable Wi-Fi on your BMP61 printer. If your printer is Wi-Fi compatible, you'll see this Wi-Fi label here. Then, locate the serial number on your printer. It should be right next to the Wi-Fi label. You'll need this in order to install the wireless driver on your computer. Insert the Brady Printer Drivers CD into the disk drive of your computer. Follow the prompts and enter the serial number of your printer when prompted. There is an initial default password, which it is recommended you change for security reasons. Now, you should be able to connect your BMP61 printer to Enterprise Wireless with your configuration CD. Now that your Wi-Fi is enabled, you can connect your printer wirelessly using your Android or Apple device. Check out our other videos for additional tutorials about using mobile apps.